there's a bit more to do than you suggested, don't you think?
No need for sarcasm. I admit my memory's not what it was. But I'm here now. Try to amend its deficiencies. The library contains a recipe for the potion. Consult the book of bizarre things. Oh no! Run!
Thank you. Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be. Enlightenment brightened the way, but the steps are steep. Take them one at a time.
Thank you.
There's no lock, but it won't open. It's stuck.
Treat it like a Chinese box or a stubborn lid. A tap in the right spot might do the trick. You call that a tap? Fortunate I didn't suggest force. He might have pulverized it.
Mushrooms, poppies, sugar and spice, all those things are very nice. When combined, the proper mixture makes a getting small elixir. I don't really like sweets.
Ah!
diabolical dice. A word of caution, don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
Gymnasium should be safe. Guards never exercise. Can't afford to lose the weight.
I never cared for sports at school. I don't have to put on a pinny, do I?
No, it wouldn't suit you. I've recalled one of the potion's ingredients. Mushrooms, lovely texture. What's that?
Thank you.
how fine you look when dressed in orange. Your enemies are fortunate that your condition is not hampered. And you're lucky, too. Red eyes suit so few.
That I passed by.
Me? What? I was about to say you're lucky to have found me. Look, I found the last ingredient, sugared spice drops.
Whenever we meet up, seems I also find a bit more trouble. Seen any jumbo grow about?
There's a bit in that flask on the sideboard. You see, we're set. Bring back some poppy blooms and we'll mix up the potion.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
This condenser can mix the potion. Doesn't look like it's good for much else, though. Now, time to leave, but not as you came. Go by way of the observatory. This star's for your stellar performance. May open some doors for you.
Thank you.
What's all this, then? Did someone die? Have you lost your family?
No, my shell! The Duchess stole it and tried to eat me for lunch. Nobility must be served, I suppose.
Stop that wailing, won't you?
You're very cold-blooded for a mammal. I was almost soup.
Tragic, I'm sure, but I'm a bit pressed for time. Have you seen a rabbit?
Twitchy nose, shifty eyes, constantly consults his pocket watch. Most peculiar beast.
Well, he's very dear to me. I must find him.
Caterpillar could help, I'm quite certain. He knows everything there is to know.
And where does that smushy layabout hang his hooker these days?
Since the troubles began, he's in hiding. I couldn't divulge the secret. I couldn't risk telling you without something in return.
Risk nothing, gain nothing.
His whereabouts, then, for my shell. The Duchess won't part with it willingly.
Then she must do it unwillingly. I'll teach her manners.
You are brave, but I warn you, she treats everything as prey.
Thank you. Over here.
Don't I know you?
Bill McGill at your service. Call me Larry. Or not. Have any brandy?
No, I've only my wits.
Then you have nothing. Wits are useless here. Everything is downside up.
I must see the Duchess.
Impossible. She only sees those who don't wish to see her.
That's not right.
She's perfect. She's supposed to be hiding from the Red Queen, who wants her dead.
Her head.
That too. Ruins me old Bill's monstrosity. She's mad as monkey mash and just as tasteless. Well, never mind. We'll all perish soon enough. Sure, you've no brandy.
I'm here to retrieve the turtle shell. I won't leave without it.
Won't you indeed? Stick your thumb in her eye, what? Your devoted servant, Mum. I owe a bad turn myself. Follow me.
My little chick. Properly seasoned, you'd make a handsome dish.
I'm not edible.
Not a full meal, certainly, but a light snack, I think.
I'll have the turtle shell now, you disgusting ogre.
Over my dead body.
I'll try to accommodate you.
Thank you.
I'll have the leeches in to handle this mess.
At least my shell's in tolerable condition.
A simple thank you would have been nice. I've kept my part of the bargain, Turtle.
Fair enough. I'll take you on a trip. Hover around my bubbles. Cuddle up to them. Never leave them. You'll muddle through.